Today's Bible reading, Galatians chapter 4, verse 7. So you are no longer slaves, but God's children. And since you are His children, He has made you also heirs. Galatians 4, verse 7.